Well, Kermit is my first acting influence. I think when you were a young child, Kermit is Tom Hanks or Jimmy Stewart, yes. Right? Like that's that. When I would watch Kermit, I would say that's the style of acting I want to do. But it's true. But Walter, the puppet from my Muppet movie, is named after my first puppet that I ever owned that I bought at the Pier in Boston. And he's been my friend for a long time. Aww. He was born in my brain. And so I love Walter.
You're my favorite Muppet.